think you got lots of new input from the team members as well, so I'm really excited to see where this whole idea is going. So, your 2 minutes.
To a new direction, Martha.
Yeah.
So, how many, we were wondering how many harassment cases would have been entirely avoided if people had more empathy. So, why not cultivate this skill, and it is a skill. People can learn to get better at this. I have gotten better over the last 2 years, although there are so many people. With the game. And we started with a product that I've developed and I've tested over the last 2 years, more as an icebreaker in a psychologically safe way, and make a series of services out of it, targeted at HR departments, who are willing to look past regulations and more into the deeper cause of problems like that, and want to cultivate the culture in their company. They would start with a simple understanding of the game, how it plays out, and if they can use it as an icebreaker at their annual meeting. And as time goes by, they can integrate our services, which would include training in a gamified, recruitment in a gamified way, as a pre-selection tool perhaps, quantifying empathy in a more playful way, as a tool for training at higher levels of management even. Because when you have a lot of people under you, it's really, really crucial that you understand how they feel when you tell them things. And that would take a few months. And if they wanted to go even further, it could do 2, 3, 4 years of cultivating an entire culture where people play this at the office with certain appendices we would be providing, and cultivate a culture of understanding each other, of figuring out, if I do that, how will the other person react to it? Because that's the mechanic of the game, essentially. So, if you're out there and this spoke to you in any way, filmgame.com would be the way to go. And my team, hi team, raise your hands, okay? We're super happy to take any questions or feedback or creative criticism. Thank you very much.